When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regala is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hikaru. The Zeniths have Beta and Gaia. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Katalo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right. So what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regala's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So, after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's Focus cut off when that Zenith Eric... The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When Gaia trapped it in Gemini, they knew where we were. After Varl tried to stop them, they took Beta and Gaia. I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well, at least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths and get Beta and Gaia back. But first, we're going to stop Regala.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regala's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hikaru. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the Ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Before I do anything else, I should check on Zoe. It sounded important.
Thank you.
Over here, Aloy. We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong and... further east to the Nora Sacred Lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Bala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Bala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy, but I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow. Still the sea rises, as certain as stone.
From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemini. Instead, one day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms and watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. Thank him for saving my life, sure, but also for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
Goodbye, Varl. I promise to look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a Sunwing. And get ready for an entrance Regala will never forget.
I'm gonna clean my gear later. I can do yours if you want.
I cleaned it already.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Override installed. Now to find a Sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
I keep thinking. He's just gonna be
Cold distract me. Okay, I need to find a Sunwing to override. Better head up the mountain. Do I have anything that can hit it with purge water? Good. There are Sunwings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly. Head rush. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnex. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. There's a Tallnex. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing. Made it. Just got over. Okay, Tilda, I've overridden the Tallneck.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Where's the energy cell? I don't time this back. Got the cell. Now onto the Grove. Calls from the Tallneck should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from the Horus I fly to. It'll be useful, even after I deal with the Bella. Go.
Morgala's inside. Hikara will soon be dead. It's all over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes. Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Now you show strength!
All right. Right. So that's how it's gonna be.
It ends.
Yeah, it is.
Take the honor! Live on as a...
It's hard to see straight.
Come to me!
Subsiding.
You think you can defeat me like this? My story will be carved into your bone. Thank you. Ancient beasts! That will show courage!
Now I need more.
This is no way! To end your life! Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her. By our rights, you must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die, I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad. That's willing to do whatever it takes.
I don't want your mercy.
It's not mercy. The battle I'm talking about will be charging into a nightmare.
A better death than this? Yes. My blood is yours. Your enemies are mine.
Mina set our stronghold in the mountains near Plainsong.
You mean to send her alone? without even an armed guard?
She does not need it.
I will be there. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala's soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Zenus.
Oh, Eloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with. No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Zeniths, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board, so head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
Your blade is to be respected, Outlander. May your blade hold true. Lucky
shot, though. It's Hikaru's honor.
Your courage serves you well.
I'll use for these soon enough. Must have been the Tolnik sending the signal.
Mr. Know-It-All is here. I know you're focused, buddy, who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him waiting for you.
Well, Silence, looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. Kept me from having to mingle with the company people. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation. Your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again. At the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Well, look. That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration?
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Oh, no. You first.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base.
Interested, there's an ostrom close by offering salvage contracts.
A flying machine?
Yeah.
That's what I...
You really think it's true? People flying machines out west? If I see anyone...
Your health is my business. Now that's good vitalizing.
I'll wait here and watch you win with it.
You know I haven't even talked to Moreland yet.
Nora, if you need shards, there's a salvage operation to the west.
Almost four. Last time I was back, he'd already started falling.
Seems like this camp is filled with press.